Separated, I cut myself clean of a past that comes back in my darkest of dreams. Been apprehended by a spiritual force and the grace that replaced all the me I've divorced. I saw a man with a tat on his big fat belly and wiggled around like marmalade jelly. Took me a while to catch what it said, cause I had to match a rhythm wrong with belly with my head. Jesus saves as a wooden rave in a typical tattoo green. He stood on a box in the middle of the city and he claimed he had a dream. What would people think when they hear that I'm a Jesus freak? What would people do when they find out it's true? I don't really care if they label me a Jesus freak. There ain't no disguise in the truth. There ain't no disguise in the truth. No, I ain't into hiding the truth. Kamikaze, my death, it is gain. I've been marked by my maker, a peculiar display. There wasn't too much left in the upper room. With skins on his back and hair on his face, they thought he was strange by the look of CA. See, the Pharisees tripped when they heard him speak, till the king took the head of this Jesus freak. And what would people think when they hear that I'm a Jesus freak? What would people do when they find out it's true? I don't really care if they label me a Jesus freak. There ain't no disguise in the truth. And what would people think when they hear that I'm a Jesus freak? What would people do? Stranger, my best friend was born in a manger. People say I'm strange, does it make me a stranger? My best friend was born in a manger. What would people think when they hear that I'm a Jesus freak? What would people do when they find that it's true? I don't really care if they label me a Jesus freak. There ain't no disguise in the truth. And what would
hey everyone, thank you so much for watching. This tux is way too small. Anyway, I'm sorry for not uploading this in as timely a manner as I would have liked. But nevertheless, it's here. I hope you guys enjoyed. Let me know what you thought. Let me know what songs and styles you'd like to see done in the future. Take care.